morning, everybody. And if you missed class today, this is what you guys missed. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, so today we're gonna be learning a jazz square, and I'm really, really excited because we have an actual square on the floor. So that way it gives you a little bit more of a visual representation of what it kind of looks like and which points we're hitting. So if you think about our square, we have four corners, right? One, two, three, and four. Two in the front, two in the back. And what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be hitting each of those vertices, right? So each corner of that square is what we're gonna be stepping on, okay? So when I take my first step, it's kind of a big square, okay? But my first step is gonna be with my right foot, and I'm gonna step forward. So we want to think of that as our outside corner. Then my left foot is going to cross over, and I'm hitting my second corner. Now back to my right foot again. I'm going towards that back three. And then again with my left foot, I open it back up to the side four. So there's only four steps. You can go right, left, right, left, or left, right, left, right. So again, I'm taking the step forward. My left foot is crossing over. All I'm doing is unwinding my legs, and my right leg steps back. And then my left foot comes out. So I'm hitting every single corner of a square. So now let's take it with the left foot. So our left foot will take us forward. Right foot crosses in front. Left foot takes us back. And right foot opens out again. One more time on that left, ready? We go left foot, right crosses in front. Left foot takes us back. Right foot opens out. And that is how we do a jazz square. So let's go ahead and speed it up just a little bit. So let's go with our right foot. Ready? Five, six, right foot first. We step, cross, back, and side. Again, five, six, seven, eight. Right foot, front, cross, back, and side. And five, six, let's speed it up. We go front, cross, and back, and side. Five, six, let's do it again. Front, cross, back, and side. Five, six, let's speed it up. Front, cross, back, and side. And five, six, one more time. Front, cross, back, and side. Good, now let's do it with the left and do it the exact same way. We'll take it a little bit faster. Here we go, with the